Danebank. It's a school. The best ranking non-selective private school in Sydney South.
The only non-selective private school in Sydney South.
Where girls thrive with enthusiasm and a willingness to participate.
Seriously, our girls are truly engaged all the time.
We have fantastic opportunities for women in science.
Here at Danebank, our science department wants to give these girls a really practical and hands-on experience in science.
Well, maybe we should do it like this.
It's really safe.
No, you're wrong.
I really love it here.
We like to inspire and encourage our young women to love science.
Here at Danebank, we have a really committed swim squad who train every morning. Let's go have a look.
I don't think I'm ready.
Students at Danebank are continually looking after each other. It's beautiful, really. Amazing sports facilities, available at any time for your daughter's convenience.
All of our staff are willing to lend a helping hand at all times.
Hey, Docky B, I was just wondering if you had a stapler for my assignment?
Yes, of course. There we are.
Take a gap year trip. Actually, I would like to be a lawyer and a doctor all at once, and I just want to serve people and help people out because I love to serve people, and that's all I want to do.
Here at Danebank, we do very well in the HSC, and that's partly due to the very best environment we provide the girls with. We encourage the girls to remain focused throughout the whole of Year 12. We understand that for girls to succeed, they must stay dedicated to their work at all times. So join our community. Come to Danebank.
Where'd you get those donuts from last week?
Oh, you know that shop down the road? I could take you after work if you want, but we have to change out of our uniform first.
Of course! Eating in uniform?
It's a 247!
Pretty much all the important aspects of being a police officer I've learned from my time at Danebank.
I completely agree. It's all those little things that you have to be especially aware of. I would never have had such an eye for detail if it weren't for Danebank.
They see me rolling, they hate it, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty.
What a wonderful world.
Are you aware that you're in violation of code 247?
What? Code 247 states that skirt length must be below the knee.
Below the knee?
Ma'am, we have scientific testing to prove it. Ma'am? You're under arrest.
They see me rolling, they hate it. patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty. 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 My music's so loud.
Next! I definitely think graduating from Dame Bank has taught me life skills exclusive to the Dame Bank education. The fine-tuned skills I've brought to this job are quite unlike anyone else's on the team. With me on the job, we have no need for a German Shepherd. My nose picks up scents they could only dream of.
Hey, I'm so excited about this trip. I'm gonna go to Paris and Rome and...
Wait! What's this? It's a phone!
2319! We have a 2319!
Red alert! Red alert! Red alert! Red alert! Red alert!
George Sanderson, please remain motionless. Prepare for decontamination.
Security! Security! We have a mobile phone in crisis. We need to shut down all rooms and prepare for extermination.
Oh, not the CDA.
Everyone has a right to be safe, and we should always consider how our actions and ways of expressing ourselves affect others. I carry this around with me everywhere I go and keep it close to my heart. It really has guided me in every aspect of my life.
Let us take a closer look then. I really don't think it's too much. This is ridiculous.
Live it.
I wasn't here on that day. Can you help me, please?
This wasn't on the assessment notice.
I didn't get an assessment notice.
How much time do I have left? Yes, can I go to the toilet? But I really need to go.
You should let her go. You should let her go.
It's my right. Another tissue, please. Yes. Thanks. I seriously made a mistake. I must have been overwhelmed. It's a bit hard, I think. There's been a mistake in the test paper. Before. Page 1, question 2.
Oh,
that's not.
To work hard and follow our code of conduct and do the best you can for the girls at the school.
Fit in here really well.
Sorry. You guys don't mind if I do a couple of stretches? You won't even know I'm here.
They're interesting, to say the least.
Apparently Kathy is doing similar, but he ignored
it. He can catch up. Quanti and I did a good catch, actually.
look, I'm really hopeful about the new physics teacher. She looks like she has a lot of potential. The biologist is also looking quite strong. That chemistry guy.
What did you say about me? Do you like me?
Yes. A lot.
Dr. Barnett, looking lovely today.
You so precious when you smile.
Not too close. Too wrinkly.
Close with this. Hi.
Nice, Alan! Alan!
I don't want to study Alan!
What are you saying?
Alan!
Yes, but that's not to you. That's to people that I like.
Wait, critic Elise, I'm just wondering what...
Courtesy of Year 12 Physics.
Nicole, can I please go to the bathroom?
Sorry, what?
Can I please go to the bathroom? Nicole?
Hi, Carla.
Hi.
Morning, Michael.
So, you're singing the alto, and I'll be the tenor.
Why does it always have to be the alto? I guess I'm better at it. Okay.
Hold up. No. Listen first. He goes... Okay?
That's your interpretation of it, but sure.
Fine.
I know you have to organize assembly, but let me try think about it overnight and I'll give it to you tomorrow morning.
2 hours later.
Just... How don't I have a theme?
Shine bright like a diamond.
Stars! Stars!
helping.
A few moments later.
Worn out. 901 Shelby Drive.
and I need ya. And I'm down for ya always, KB. Do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave.
I'm just an ordinary girl. Sometimes I'm lazy, I get bored.
Yo, Percocet, Miley Percocet, Percocet, Miley Percocet, rep the set, gotta rep the set.
Ay, ay, plow up. Hey, plow up.
Hi, sisters.
Hi, sisters.
Hi, sisters.
Hi, sisters. Lord, I don't know what I do. All I do is sit inside. Oh, Lord, that last long day she said goodbye. She did me, she did. She got a kind of love. Oh, Lord, I don't know if she calls me sweet. Bye.
I need to show my genius. I'm out at ATAR Notes in UTS and Cartwright's office. I write with Usid pens now, I get them for free. And when I get my mystery mark, you'll find me overseas. And oh, I promise I'll try and do my best. I was meant to do my UAC application, but I memed this song instead. All my friends get 90. Maybe it's 'cause they study, but people get band 6 without really trying. Don't you worry, mummy. All the fees will stop real soon, but maybe you'll pay for uni too. And now my heart is aching, thought I'd at least get 80. I don't want first in state, I just want to sleep on the daily. I studied hard for 6 years, I need to be set free. But I'm so scared that uni just won't be a breeze for me. But oh, I know I can't work at Macca's for life. 'Cause the only thing I want in this world is to get an SOR question right. All my friends get 90. Maybe it's 'cause they study, but people get band 6 without really trying. Don't you worry, mummy. All the fees will stop real soon, but maybe you'll pay for uni too. Probably cram on that night. But my teachers say the HSC markers won't accept a bribe. All my friends get 90. Maybe it's 'cause they study, but people get band 6 without really trying. Don't you worry, mummy. All the fees will stop real soon, but maybe you'll pay for uni too. All my friends get 90. Maybe it's 'cause they study, but people get band 6 without really trying. Don't you worry, mummy. All the fees will stop real soon, but maybe you'll pay for...
party. But people get band six without really trying. Don't you worry, mummy. All the fees will stop real soon, but maybe you'll pay for uni too.